just talked a lot about, hey, up the turnovers, down with the down the turnovers, and up with the assists. Here's Ingram with a mid-range jump shot. He'll knock it down to make it 4-0 South Bend. You know, compliment the work behind the scenes, but he said, no, we've really had to pull our guys back because of their intense level of competition. We don't want anybody getting hurt. Jay Huff has already knocked down 1-3 and now has knocked down another one. Paris Bassett saves it to Huff. Now the Lakers without numbers, but McClung still likes to push it anyway. Does, and finishes off the left side. McClung with his team up by 27, drives right into Terran. Beautiful finish and great body control. Great last couple of games, especially. McClung will get it into the paint against Wade, and now find a cutting Kenley who finishes. And Nathan Beebe, along with his 5.7 assists. And early on, it was his rookie year, helping the team as an alley-oop jam by Jay Huff in his rookie year on December 1st, and then leading the Jazz to the second round of the playoffs and doing what he did that entire season. McClung with the left ankle three, and he hits it. Here comes McClung. Beautiful bounce pass underneath Pierre Louis. Beautiful finish there. Gorgeous basketball from the South Bay Lakers. Goes McClung, driving left on Teague, skies in, finishes, and the foul! Mack McClung! For Mack McClung, give him 9 points. Although that is not a team foul, the Stars do have three, the Lakers with one here at this moment. McClung driving in hard, down the lane, count it, and the foul! Mack McClung. Well, he gets inside of a defense. McClung from all the way around town. Eventually goes underneath to Cam Oliver.